telling you, if this fashion show didn't put a smile on your face, you're a hardened fashion industry veteran that needs